And of course, Foxy Mouse. I should show my dad to make a video for night one. It's just that I want to. This is my first time playing. So, yeah.
Right. I also want to emphasize the importance of using your floor lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots happen to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes
more active
if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon. Whoa, 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 what is she doing? Oh, she's here. I think this is the real FNAF. Why are you here? You've got to be kidding me.
Well, it's quick. I don't know. I mean, I don't know if I'm going to go through it. So, we're going to lose for a while. So, that's good. You've got to be kidding me! Is dance? No! Chica didn't show up at all! What's that? Where is she? Uh-huh, here. And Chico did not come up at my door at all. Yes, I'm going to do this for my life. Okay, I'm gonna find the video here, so bye!